normal day at Avoca Beach feeding the birds. There are probably about another six in the tree beside Pam, but Pam just likes to concentrate on the one. And that would be the greedy one.